Hey there, how's it going? I'm over at Stillicum Park. I'm on a different area than I normally go. I have no idea where this leads. It's on a little bit of an incline, but I don't know how extreme the incline will get. I have absolutely no idea what I'm in for here, so we shall see. Which way? Later today, we're supposed to be getting close to the 80s. It's probably about 60 right now. Let me look at something real quick here. Well, alrighty. Okay. Well, all right. And then we've got this. Let's look at this first. Well, I guess it's a little easy to get lost through here, isn't it? Well, let's go this way. Well, we've got this little bitty trail here, or we can go this way, and it's still kind of small, but it's not. It's not small animal sized, so let's just go this way for now. Huh. Well, all right. Well, I guess I'll go this way. Is that someone's house? Didn't think there were any houses on the edge of these trails. Yeah, I guess it is. Well, all right. Well, all right. I'll have to look this up on the map. Yeah, here's an actual entrance from the street view. Where is this? Huh. Well, it's not like I could. Not like this would be a good place to park or anything, but. I'll have to see where this is on the map. I'm on this other wee spelling. Well, I pulled it up on Google Maps, and this is where we were. So this is where that's located. You can see from above. There's the lake that you'll see later in the video. So that's kind of how that's laid out, and where this heart is where I'm parked. So. Bunny.
Yeah, she is calling.
Hey there.
Hi.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's a beautiful day. Products they were using to get rid of dog smell were enough to take your breath away. Holy crap. Well, let's see how this goes. Right? I mean, if I go this way, it's really not much to see, I don't think. Yeah, there's not much to see this way. Unless I kept going and eventually went to the lake, but... yeah, I'm on the west side of the forest. Maybe when I get back, I'll put it up on the screen. Hello. Doggy.
That was friendly.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, have a great day.
You too. Not bird watching?
No, just recording walking on trails.
Ah. You got a GoPro to wear on your head and look?
Yeah, what I really don't like about GoPro cameras are the fisheye thing. I mean, I know someone can go post-production and get rid of the fisheye, but... don't know why they're so popular. Well... I mean, you can bang them up and not have to worry too much, I guess. Whereas on this kind of camera, you got to be really careful, so. Anything special this way? Yeah, not really. You can't really see this from here, but probably not anyway. There's a lake in the distance here. I forget the name of the lake. got some weird trees on it that make it, that look, they immediately bend and grow, go toward, they're just really, there's a really weird bend in most of the trees that are right next to the lake. Oh, well, I guess I'm walking next to the lake. All right. Let's see if they have those trees around still, whether I'm in the wrong part. Haven't been here in this section in like 15 years, so well, alrighty. Hello. I'm not seeing any of those weird trees, so must be in the wrong section. Quite a few people on this lots of people walking dogs. couldn't decide which one I wanted to go on. This wide trail or the narrower trail to the right. Camera will probably shut off anytime. So. Yeah, the camera has the hot icon going. So I'm taking motorized vehicles on those areas. I guess I do want to go this way. The whole time I've had the song suspended in time by Olivia Newton-John from the Xanadu soundtrack going through my head. And the camera will stop recording in probably about 30 seconds because it has a just under 30 minute limit per record. So, guess I should say, hey, thanks for watching, and